lovely having Katie home from college. Yeah. I've really missed her the last 3 months.
Yeah, well, she's changed, you know. Miss College Girl can't even get to dinner on time.
Oh.
Katie! Get down here!
Come on, honey, please. Let's just have Thanksgiving dinner in peace, like a family.
All right, all right.
Okay, are you satisfied? Here I am.
Well, we're all together again for a nice Thanksgiving.
Oh, I'm not eating.
What do you mean you're not eating?
I don't eat meat anymore, Dad. I just could never really eat a living thing.
Well, my dear, we're not asking you to eat a living thing. We're asking you to eat a dead thing.
It's nothing but fatty triglycerides all stuffed up with steroids, Dad. Listen, you guys can make me sit here in your little suburban home with your little suburban minds, but you cannot make me eat this garbage.
Well, it is sort of nasty now that I think of it.
Your mother slaved for 14 hours in the kitchen just for you.
Oh, I enjoy the kitchen. You know, the steam, it cleans out my pores.
Look, I did not ask to participate in this Baroque American festival of overconsumption. Mm-hmm. I mean, this food alone could feed 10 families in the Sudan.
Oh, you're right, Katie. It was thoughtless of me. I don't know.
Mom, it's Kate now, not Katie. Kate. Katie is a really, really stupid name.
Oh, I agree.
Francis! Katie was your mother's name.
Oh, but it was stupid all the same, you know. So, Kate, now would you tell us what college is like?
Stop prying into my life, Mother!
Oh, I'm such a snoop, forgive me.
I mean, what are you afraid of? That I have unacceptable friends or something? Well, let me just tell you something right now. 80% of my friends at school are black, and I don't even notice.
Oh, but honey, now we don't care at what color
Mom,
your friends
Mom,
are.
Mom, just spare me your hypocrisy.
All right, okay? Young lady. Now, don't talk to your mother that way.
Oh, no, Jim, she's right. I'm sure that deep down I'm a racist bigot, you know. I'm a worm. Well, why don't we say grace?
Let's not and say we did.
Well, that's another alternative.
What?
Look, what makes you think your God is the right God? God is probably Muslim or Hindu or something. Ever think of that? No, because you're too narrow.
All right. I've had just about enough of this.
Oh, we are pretty narrow, Jim. Be fair.
Oh, come on. I don't believe in God anymore,
okay? I don't want to hear
any
more of that college-educated little mouth of yours.
I think Nietzsche was right,
at
okay?
At the dinner table right
but
now.
But I forgot. You don't even read Nietzsche.
Nietzsche!
Yeah.
I'd like to read Nietzsche. I'd like that.
You're going to get the whipping of your life, young lady.
Oh, give me a break, Dad. I'm going back to school right now.
You're not going anywhere, young lady. You're going to sit here and eat that dead animal.
Oh, yes, I am. And I'll probably hitchhike if I have to. And then I'll get murdered. And it'll all be your fault.
Ooh, we'd certainly be to blame if that happened.
Francis! I'll handle this.
Okay.
Katie, you come down here right now.
No, her name is Kate now.
No,
call
Kate.
I'm going to make you again, lady.
Put me down.
You're going to sit down right at this table.
Yeah.
Now,
that's
sit
all
down.
You can think of is force. Force, you
sit
can't.
Sit down. Stay there.
Thanksgiving dinner. Let's see.